everything they do, you have some anxiety about it because you're so fearful, you're so stressed. And, you know, it goes back to what I always say. If you have a stressed out child and then you become stressed out yourself, you're just creating more stress. And I really like for parents to try to find a balance in it's almost like knowing what to attend to and knowing when to not attend to it, knowing when to leave it be. It's almost like when you have siblings that are arguing. They start arguing because that's what siblings do. They argue, right? Sometimes they even fight. And as a parent, finding the balance between intervening and getting them to stop versus letting them have it out. Let them do what they need to do. Let them work it through their energy, whatever it is, however it is they need to do that. And in order to find that balance, what's important is that you be mindful.